was bitter to the core. There was nothing to live for until love came.
Good morning, good morning, good morning.
Even second times around, happiness cannot be found until love came. I was left all alone with my
soul, baby.
Tears covered me.
We've been through the whole of the
life.
Joy comes in the morning.
Been searching for me.
Oh my goodness. Even when the odds against me, love show me love said not so. Okay, so before I get copyrighted, please don't let me get copyrighted. I just woke up this morning. So God be all the glory. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You're watching Prophetic Encouragement. My name is Tramaine. Good morning. When I tell you this is God, I pray that all is well. I pray that your day is going well. Today is hump day. Woo! Wednesday, right? My grandmother used to say, if you don't get nothing done by Wednesday before 12 noon, you have lost the week. Okay. But I woke up this morning and I had to get my son back to school. And he's been out for a few days because he wasn't feeling well. And I knew that I needed to get up and start my day, but the bed was calling me because it's my day off, you know. And I was like, God, and he just let me know, I done brought you through so many things. When are you going to commit? When are you going to commit? And I love the way God loves me. I really do. I do. I love the way God loves me. And I thank him for his grace and his mercy. And I thank him for his heart, his love. And out of nowhere, y'all know God deals with me prophetically through music so strong. This song, I haven't heard this song in, how old is this song? This is BB and CC Winans' first album, I believe, okay? And I haven't heard this song since I was, okay? And it says, Love Said Not So. I'm kind of like going to sing over it. But, okay, yeah, this is 1987. Woo! Okay, so this song came to me, and it just ministered to me in a way. And I pray that it ministers to you in its own way. But it was letting me know, don't get back in that bed. You could get up, and you could push yourself. Love told me, don't let go. Love told me, no, not so. Love told me not so. And I love the lyrics, I love the music, and I'm just super excited on today because I also, glory to God, I hear you, Holy Spirit, I have visioned this whole, you know, attire. I kept seeing myself like this and I was like, what is that? And lo and behold, I'm squatted down on my floor and I was like, okay, you know what, I see you. I see what you're doing. And, you know, I just got to be committed and committed all the way. Because he says to me, I've done so much for you and I've brought you through so much. And I've proven myself to you over and over again. And I need for you to be committed to me. And so love told me not to lay back down in that bed. Okay. So I'm going to play the rest of the song and I may sing over it. I pray that it blesses you. I haven't heard this song in years. I don't know the lyrics like I used to. Let's go. Without a reason of cause, peace and joy. Peace and joy place no pause until love came. Wow. Having no hope at all. And not a loved one to call until love came. I used to know this. Oh, left all alone, my heart's breaking, soul was aching, weeping through the whole night, joy comes in the morning, say, but can you help me? Tell you how to do. I don't know that word. I used to know CeCe Winans all the time, apart. And I got up to make my coffee. Love told me don't let go. Love told me, love said not so. I love God. Hallelujah. La, 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 la. Hey! Woo! Isn't he good? Love said not so. Love said not so. What is love telling you on today? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Not to give up. Push yourself beyond your comfort zone. Believe in God and all that he's given you to do. And he will strengthen you. He will see you through it. I love this part. That's what he told me.
He told me not so.
He will never leave you or forsake you. Hallelujah.
Hey, you want to tell everybody about love and
woo! Glory. Hiya, ba, 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 ba. She'll come here today, baby. See ya. Hallelujah. This bringing back memories when I was a kid. You were my love and my pride foundation. Because of you, I found hide and joy. You are my love and my prized protection. Because of you, I found life and joy. You are love and prized possession. Joy everlasting. Oh, everlasting, yeah. I got joy in my prized possession, yeah. Because of you, I got pride and joy. Whatever he was saying. And yeah, so that's basically it. I'm super excited. I just love the Lord and I thank him for what he has done. And I thank God for the way he loves, the way he loves. I really don't have much to say. Just to encourage you on today to remember that God loves you. He has need of you and he wants to use you. And you are enough. And love said not so, right? Not so to the things that would try to take you out, right? Whether it be something of yourself, whether it be something of a spiritual attack, whether it be a family member, a generational curse, you know, poor habits, you know, poor deliverance, you know, whatever it is. And because of love, hallelujah, and God is love. So God said not so. Love said not so. I pray that this video would play throughout. I don't know if I'm going to get strike because I don't own the rights. I don't own the rights to this masterpiece here. But I pray that on today that you are blessed and you are encouraged. And know that God is love and love is on your side. And he will and he has equipped you to do all things but fail, right? You can do all things through Christ that strengthens you. You can push yourself. You can push beyond. You know, create. The Bible says what? Write the vision and make it plain. And a lot of times we as people, we can write it and we don't make it plain. And we make it complicated. And if we follow the instructions and daily remind ourselves, okay, why isn't this working? Why isn't that working? Because we have a tendency to overanalyze, overthink. We put too much on ourselves, you know what I mean? Trying to be perfect, trying to get it all done. I feel the power of God even on me right now. I feel this warmness. I just thank you, God, because this is a part of me being transparent. Sometimes we can get too caught up into work, right? Sometimes we can get too caught up into family. Sometimes you can get overwhelmed when you know God has called you and God has chosen you. Many are called, but few are chosen. And when you're called and chosen, that is a lot. And I thank God for people around me that keeps me accountable. And I had a sister in Christ. She said to me, practice what you preach, Tramaine. And I said, you know what? That is so true. And it's so easy for me to encourage others. It's so easy for me. You know, it's what the Lord put it on the inside of me. I know I'm a people's person. I love people. I love seeing people win. I love telling them what to do, to soar, how to make it. But when it comes to me, I'm so laid back. And I'm like, I'll get there. And I need not to be like that. And so love loved on me this morning and said, push yourself. Get up. Get up, you know. I believe the Bible says that a righteous man has nowhere to lay his head, right? Meaning that we have to work. Jesus is coming soon. You know, yeah, we'll have days that we'll rest and vacation and relax. But I think for me, I've been resting a pretty long time now. And, you know, I need to release and step up and do what God has called me to do and challenge myself and not hold back and believe and know, you know. And what I love about it is that God gives. And he loves, and it's unconditional, you know, and it's like, how many times are you going to come through for me and I don't come through for him? You know what I mean? So I pray that this is encouraging to you, to wherever you find yourself. Know that you can do all things through Christ that strengthens you. Know that God wants the best for you. And God is love. And love said, not so. You will not lack. You will not be lazy. Love said, not so. Push beyond the limits. Push, press in me like the woman with the issue of blood that was bleeding for 12 years. Oh, my God. Oh, my Lord. Hallelujah. How many are you that are bleeding? We may not be physically bleeding, right, like she did, but we're bleeding in areas of our life with our callings, with our desires, with our gifts, with our talents, with our prayer life, with, you know, the desires of our heart. We're bleeding with the issues of life, right? And whereas we could just press, because we still have to remember that we are spirit in a shell body, right? And this is our foreign land. And this is just, we're living in time, and we all have a time here. And God have need of us, and he can use us. You know, we're able. Life is short. You know, life is but a vapor. And his grace and mercy is what we don't need to take for granted, but we can trust and depend on him. And yes, I believe it's like the things where, when, like he said, write the vision, make it plain. And when we make those things plain, and we target, and we keep God at the forefront, you know, some things we pursue, and we truly leave God out of it. We lack in our prayer life. We lack in our relationship. But love said, not so. Not so, beloved. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Do not be tricked by the enemy of success. Do not be tricked by the enemy of, you know, fulfilling and succeeding or becoming a kingdom reservoir. You know what I mean? So, you know, the world will have you looking at everything that they're gaining and doing, right? But if we remember, the Bible says for us to write the vision and make it plain, to tarry with it, though it tarry, we must wait, run with it, right? And it will speak and not lie. Hallelujah. And we know that the wealth of the wicked is laid up for the just. And we can also command those things as not as though they were to be, right? So we thank God. I thank God. I sound like I'm in church. But I thank God. And y'all, I got to drink my coffee on today. And you know what? I said, you know what? Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna get my day started and push yourself, you know, beyond it all. Love told me, don't let go. Love told me, love said no. Love told me, love said not so. Even when the odds against me. Hallelujah. For those of you that are looking to become successful in the things of God, whether you're writing a book, get started. Hallelujah. Oh my God, may God bless your mind and your hands. We rebuke writer's block in the name of Jesus. May you not be overwhelmed with the creativity. For those of you that are building businesses and you need establishment and you need the funds, may God favor you. May God give you creative ideas. May God connect you. Hallelujah. May your destiny helpers be aligned on the road that you're on, that you're on purpose. Hallelujah. Like when you're in purpose, everything comes to you. When you're in purpose, everything on that road that you're on, that's purpose, everything just magnetically draws to you. So yeah, that's basically it. So I'm super excited about the love of God and how he gently just pushes you and encourages you to keep going, you know. Yeah, ain't no pity parties over here, but you know, we won't stop, you know. So I love you with the love of the Lord. I pray that you are blessed. And yeah, that's basically it. I'm sure there is more that the Lord will share with me to share with you. Just know that God is love, and love is with you, and love has his hand upon you. And when you feel that, surrender. For those of you that are, you know, just looking to fulfill your predestined, originated plan from the Father, and you don't know what that is, go to God in your secret closet in prayer, you know, and fast. If you have to, read the scriptures, pray the scriptures. I always say that the most effective prayer, I believe, is praying the scriptures, because God cannot go back on his word. He cannot go back on his word. And you cannot pray the scriptures, right? And not see change. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I mean, they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. I just love that. That thing just, it does something to my spirit. And it's so true. So God is love. God is truth. God is light. And we know that he's not a selfish God. And we are the just, and the just shall live by faith, right? Hallelujah. Glory to God. So much. Oh, I feel the Holy Spirit. But God is good. God is great. Let me get out of here. Listen, I am not out of good news, but I am out of time. So be blessed. Be encouraged. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure you tune in and turn on your notifications, because you never know. God might just have a word for you. I got a word.